Cicadas are definitely a DC thing. They are practically taking over the DMV right now. But are there enough to show up on the weather radar? And over the weekend, the National Weather Service, they posted these photos. Look carefully here. You can see these pictures of a radar scan, and they said the algorithm shows all those colors to be something biological. They guessed it's from cicadas. And we want to bring in Howard. Are you buying this theory?
No, because cicadas generally only make it about 500 feet off the ground. That radar beam, it doesn't take long to get above 500 feet. So while there could be some mixed in close to the radar beam, it's probably birds or bats or some other biological entity than cicadas.
But were they there before, or do we know? Did we measure it before?
Well, we've seen when swarms of birds in the morning go out, these the roost rings. If you Google roost rings, you'll see them on the radar where they emanate from a site like that. So,
It's possible, right?
It's possible close in, but that radar beam is too high for where the cicadas generally fly, so it's most likely not cicadas, in my opinion.
Oh, so, wow. Maybe more birds then.
Yeah, birds, bats, whatever getting, again, up in the 1,000, 2,000 foot.
Well, I'm going to need them to do this same test in 3 weeks when they're gone, though.
Yeah, and you'll see other things that show up that aren't on a clear day.
17 years.
Yeah. When they come back.
This is serious.
Yeah. Well, thank you for your expertise.
I think they're cool. I like them.
It's very cool.